Hello, everybody. Today we are playing the Doctor, a pretty creepy killer. If you look at him and you'll see his laugh in a few, it's pretty terrifying. So he has three really cool perks. He's got Monitor and Abuse, where your terror radius will increase by 8 meters. And then when you're not in a chase, it decreases by 8 meters. But it also, he gets a 10 degree FOV stack. It's pretty cool. I probably should have used it. I really didn't care. I should actually probably use it. I might probably be stubborn. Overcharge is when you damage a generator. The second they have to touch the gen, they get a difficult skill check. And if they fail it, it has a 3% loss of progress and explodes. If they succeed it, they can just repair the generator like normal. But it also increases the regression speed as well. Then the next one is survivors within your terror radius suffer from inefficiency effect, meaning that item consumption rates are increased by 100% when they're within your terror radius. Another really cool perk. He has a really cool perk set. I think he's one of the coolest killers out there. What I did with my playstyle with him is I did the overwhelm presence so that consumption rate was really hard to do near me. Mindbreaker, so that their generator hold was really hard. Merciless Storm to really hurt endgame generator progression. And then Overcharge of when I get near that generator to really make early generator progression hard. So I went for the stacking of just generators, and my playthrough worked really well. But you could do FOV, like here I did barbecue and chili. Like, he is so flexible that you could change his playstyle however you want. And it's really cool. So anyways, enjoy the video. Cool. Ooh. I caught literally three people. Ha! You better run! What? Okay, now why are you being a jerk, dude? Now you're just being a jerk. No, I'm gonna freaking actually harvest you harder. Dude has all these literally. These guys clearly has agility perks. All set up so you can do this. Ha! Freaking nerd. Huh? Come on! What? Oh, I didn't mean to drop somehow. How did I freaking drop? This dude is the... Okay, fine. I'm just gonna go off. Dude has just a troll perk set, so of course I'm not gonna go for him. I don't know where Zozo is, because they're on the ground, but I don't know where. That's what I thought, they're Nicolas Caging themselves. Target him. I thought it was the other guy. I actually don't care about now. I thought it was the doctor coat guy. Oh, I know I don't feel bad. They ran. It's me, Dylan, G. Last time I saw you were on this jump. Oh, roll the shutout. Oh, the doors are in terrible positions for me. Okay. Can I see it from here? I can. Okay, if he went left, he has a chance. If he went right, he doesn't have a chance. If he goes right, he's screwed. If he goes left, he has a chance. Or he does nothing and I win. Oh. I thought it might shock him off, but it doesn't. Your name stop because you need a stop trope and roll. I'm bullying Nicolas Cage at the moment. Got three. Oh, that's brutally. That's brutally. 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 I'm sorry, because I wasn't expecting you. I thought there was two people. You rage quit! Are you seriously looping this? Okay, I honestly don't feel bad now. Okay. You're just proving why I'm okay to target people.
Thank you.
Damn, he gave up his own life. Nice! Good job! GG.